A young woman has fought back tears as she joined police to plead for help to find her missing boyfriend. Jackson Kidd vanished 3 weeks ago and his family is desperate for answers. Adam Hegarty has more.
When you're this inseparable, thinking the worst tears your heart out.
If anyone has seen Jackson, or if Jackson, if you're watching this, please come home.
Girlfriend Ellie Sharp has searched Mornington and beyond. Her last contact with boyfriend, 25-year-old Jackson Kidd, was a text.
Just reminding me that he loves me. And then I didn't hear from him after that.
Which is very out of character for him. Police hold very serious concerns for his welfare.
Tonight, police releasing this image. Jackson in a black hoodie leaving a shop in Mornington on April 12. If you've seen him since, they want to know on 5970 4900. His girlfriend Ellie, desperate for answers.
Hoping for the best, searching every single day for at least 3 hours every day.
The last place she saw Jackson was here at the Brayside workplace they share, and that was now 3 weeks ago.
Help us find Jackson and bring him home.
Adam Hegarty, 9 News.